What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Tightlines 239, and today is gonna be my first actual YouTube video. And today I'm gonna be fishing a golf course right through there. I've heard of some tarpon, snook, some nice bass out there, so today I'm gonna try and go get on some of those. Right now I gotta get set up, and I'll get back with you guys when I get out there.
All right, guys, so I'm heading out here now. Finish getting set up. Golf course is right behind these bushes. Actually out here golfing today. I hope I don't get kicked off the golf course for fishing. I don't see any signs, so I don't see why they kick me off. Get to it. Gambler bait, the box jig head. I think it's 1/8 of an ounce. First cast, here we go. This is my first time fishing a golf course too, guys. First actual time. grass in front of these bushes right here. Let's see what looks. Nothing. Those people over here look at me kind of suspicious, so I'm gonna make this quick. Gosh, it's a snook. Oh, he just hit it. Thank you.
What's up, people? I'm back. So as you can see, I'm on my way home. I didn't catch anything, but I had one really nice bite now. One nice bite on the possible 30 to 34 inch snook. It bummed me out that he spit the bait, but you know, things happen. And that would have been the biggest snook of my life, just to add that. So yeah, you know, I'm hurt. I'm hurt a little, yeah. Gotta charge it to the game though. But I'm going home right now to edit this footage. So I'll get with you guys next time. Peace.